talked about the range of Anfernee Hardaway. We've seen examples of that as well.
This was scary because he shot this shot from about 22 feet effortlessly. He's got tremendous range. He's a finesse kind of guy, and he's 6'8".
Some of the statistics
stopped Treadwell early, and they could be in this ball game to the end.
The battle for the boards goes to James Burchett. Nice hustle that time as Hardaway comes the other way. Hardaway, a foul call. Will be a blocking foul against Sigmund Donaldson. Hardaway might have gotten away with that one. He seemed to have forced the action that time.
Very, very close. Looked to me like Donaldson had good position here. Might have been moving a bit. So Treadwell, a little man, to take it inside and be able to score.
Hardaway, the penetration. Nice feed. Better D. Vincent Martin blocks. Just as we speak, for Chet with a fine block. Hardaway down the other end. Brown gets it. Can't get it to roll into the rebound, but loses control. Here comes Hardaway. Two-on-one fast break. Anfernee Hardaway. Wow, what? And the fans raiding the dunk from Hardaway. Once again, a tie game, and the senior guard spectacular.
Here he comes. He takes off from 15 feet. He slams it. He may very well.
Nice there for the defensive play. Here comes Norfleet. Thomas Norfleet, steal by Hardaway. End-to-end action here at the field house of Memphis State University. Crutcher gets the baseball pass and puts it in.
I'm very active defensively in a man-to-man defense. They're all playing very well, very hard now.
Thomas Norfleet. Alexander gets the entry pass. OakHaven in the maroon and the ball down by one. Traveling violation. Great series right here, Barry Kramer.
This is a great block by Hardaway, and Alexander got it back. No intimidation here. Took it back up with a little head fake.
Hardaway, three-pointer. With two
evenings. The big guy, number 44.
Crutcher, spin move. Hardaway's got it. Number 25 for Treadwell. Anfernee Hardaway pulls up. Tipped in with a foul.
Oh, dear. That's a bad sequence.
Let's check in once again, see if that was in the cylinder. Hardaway was just a beautiful play.
Beautiful shot. Balls up. Well, it was close. Might have been off the rim.
Very close. Tough.
They're participating in all these activities. It's really a benefit to them.
I want to give special thanks to the assistant to the director of the National Federation, our main man on these telecasts, John Gillis, for those staff as Anfernee Hardaway is.
Anfernee appeared to be emulating Magic Johnson on that spin. I've seen Magic do that many times.
Has found the touch on the free throw line, now with 28 points. Squad defense. Back to a two-point game.
Everything they can get with Alexander on the bench.
Hardaway! What a feed! And they rate the dunk once again. Almost another turnover. Theodore. Does it again.
Theodore Jones.
Down the other way, Burrell.
Shot.
We've seen a lot of long passes and some beautiful pinpoint passes. This time
this
just
was a gorgeous feed from Brown.
Backdoor, beautiful backdoor. Norfleet, three-pointer, bang!
Boy, he is hot tonight.
One-point lead, Hardaway, down the other end. Draws the foul with Alexander in foul trouble. He's been on the bench a little bit. And only down by one with 6:06 to play.
They're playing very, very well, but we're all sitting holding our breath because we don't know when it's gonna stop.
So Hardaway has struggled a bit from the free throw line, missed a few early on, and now with the miss here, 78% free throw shooter for the season, yet averages 36.7 a game. He has
pressure, he brings it up.
Liggins has it taken away. Crutcher, another fine defensive play. Hardaway picks it up. The foul. We'll call it no basket before the shot. Excellent call from official. Boy, Joel Neal and Don Williams have done a nice job tonight.
That was a very good call because he was fouled before he picked up the ball right there.
So Hardaway back to the free throw line. Marvin Robinson's going to check. He says, hey, if the coach plays me, we'll win.
Confident kid, and he's played well.
Real fun kid, too.
Now, right now, Hardaway, it's important for him, the fundamental things, because this is crunch time. And, you know, he has a tendency to showboat. He likes to do the spectacular. But now is not the time to engage in that.
Hardaway will
knocked around. Hardaway still gets control. Well, okay. Big defensive possession or series here for OakHaven. Hardaway inside to Morrell. No shot clock in high school basketball. The Hawks will have to come out and foul. If you get a foul or go for the steal, minute 10, they've got to come up with something. Hardaway, spin move. Gets the roll. That's it. Appendectomy. Glad to have him back. Anfernee Hardaway
still time number.
He really does. Anfernee Hardaway will attend Memphis State University. Larry Finch smiling the day that he signed his letter of intent.
He's going to be a great college player. I say that.
Robinson throws it up. That's partially blocked. And here comes Anfernee Hardaway. Good defense that time from Northley. Excellent defense. Robinson